We started off the morning with a very, very interesting discussion on Iran. And those of us who had been there recently gave an account of our impressions of the meetings that we had and the subjects that were dealt with. And then we passed on to discussion about Russia, the relations that the European Union should be having under the present circumstances after the way Russia is behaving. You know, it's on second year of the occupation of Crimea. And then we've just finished from a very, very interesting debate on Libya with the presence of Martin Kobler, who came specifically to brief us. Actually, Martin was with me in Malta yesterday, and he came specifically to brief everybody about his vision and his plans. It's very complex. It is an issue which we don't see the end, the light at the end of the tunnel is yet. But we have to make the best choice out of very, very bad options. It's not easy, but it was very, very interesting, and many of us got a lot of information from Martin, because obviously he's hands-on and he can give much more information than any one of us can give.